What's your favorite song, Mama?
So, what's your favorite song at your 20?
I've always liked Britney Spears. Hit me, baby, one more time. It's my favorite childhood song, and it will forever be my favorite song, even now.
就二十岁的时候刚出国啊，然后就很喜欢听一些又有英语又有中文的歌，然后他的歌就是很代表那种跨文化的身份，就感觉很认同。
Right now, I would say it's Peroxide by Echo 2K. Been quite mixed. I stayed here half my life in Hong Kong and stayed in half my life in India. So it's like a mix of like both places.
Good Bang 嗰首，他们说我是没有用的年轻人，好好听。
我是没有用的年轻人，不懂得牺牲，只想过得安稳。
我觉得在香港这个时代做年轻人好难咯，咁所以。我覺得佢嗰首歌入面嘅歌詞話，我哋係即係佢哋會批評我哋冇用嘅年輕人。我覺得呢一下個係會產生共鳴嘅。咁但係我又會覺得佢入面話，我哋係好中意嗰種小確幸。咁又的確係一種喺呢個繁忙俗世裏面可以拯救到我嘅一個小小嘅安慰。